Hi! Today we are here to tell you about a book called Helen, Keller.
It's a really good book and you should read it.
This book is about a girl who is blind and deaf.
She uses braille and mouth reading, and if you are interested in what we just said, go look for the book and read it.
Helen Keller had a helper named Amy. She guided her.
This book is very good, and don't forget to go and vote for it and read it.
Bye! Bye.